Well, in the UN, thousands of people work from all over the world. Heads of state came for this ministerial week of the General Assembly. And the question I always ask myself is, why are these people here? What drives them? What is their motivation? Next to me, there's the CEO of Save the Children International, Jasmine. And to you, the question, when you were younger, you thought, I have to do something, and now you're CEO of an NGO. What is your drive?
It's injustice. I don't know why, but even as a young child, I was very aware that, you know, I just happened to be born in a country, a rich country, where I could expect to have enough to eat and get an education. But, you know, I could have been born in a country like Somalia, and, you know, I wouldn't have had any of those things. Even my chances of surviving to my fifth birthday would have been very low. And I've just always been thought, how unfair is that? You know, why? How can that be tolerated in this day and age? Okay, we can't change the whole world, but there are some basic injustices in terms of how the world treats children that really can be changed. There's no reason we should tolerate.
But on the same time, both for you as a person and for me too, but also for the great majority of the people, you read it in the newspapers, maybe you see it on television, but it doesn't really touch you immediately. So what touched you, and how do you try to touch other people?
I think certainly going and visiting, you know, seeing programs on the ground. I did a stint as a volunteer in Uganda with VSO for 2 years. I worked with very vulnerable, excluded parts of the population, disabled people, and I saw how they, you know, the young mama in particular, who I got to be really good friends with, she had a little daughter and wanted all the same things for her daughter as now I, as a mother, want for my children, you know, to have a decent start in life, to have a chance. And I saw how she had to fight for that and how difficult it was. And I think, you know, I think definitely getting to know people, individual. The statistics are shocking, but actually what brings it home is individual.
The human. And right now, maybe in 10 seconds, what is the goal you try to achieve being the CEO of Save the Children International here at the UN?
We want to accelerate and inspire the meeting of the Millennium Development Goal, which focuses on under 5 deaths of children. So that's got to come down by 2/3 by 2015, and we think that's possible, and we're going to help make it happen.
That's clear. Thank you very much.